Welcome to Eagle News 7, keeping you up to date at what's happening at Seven Oaks
Hi, I am John from Miss Basil's class.
And I am Jacob from Miss Bellara's class.
Welcome to Eagle News 7.
Today's woman history was selected by Mrs. Kernard. She has nominated Jackie Joyner Kersey. She was born on March 3rd, 1962, in East St. Louis. She was voted the greatest female athlete of the 20th century sports, Illustrated for Women. She won 6 Olympic medals, including 3 gold medals.
Thursday, March 12th is field day. Students need to wear shoes and socks because we will have bounce houses. Students can also wear sunglasses and hats. Please also put on sunscreen and bring a water bottle.
Friday, March 13th is the SOS PTA Spring Fling. The event starts at 6 o'clock p.m. and ends at 8:30 p.m.
The random Eagle fact of the day is your ankles are the most injury-prone part of your body. Tomorrow's weather is partly cloudy with a 10% chance of rain. The high is 85 degrees and the low is 59 degrees.
Tomorrow's lunch choices are entries, PB&J, fresh market combo, and hamburger or cheeseburger. Vegetables are carrots or Popeye side salad. Fruit is apple slices and 100% fresh fruit juice.
Thank you for watching. We will see you tomorrow. And remember, soar like an eagle.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5.